Hello and welcome to Video Script presented by Drugs.com. Today in the second of three presentations, we continue reviewing Plan B One Step, Next Choice One Dose, Next Choice, and the generic equivalents. We will review how emergency contraception works and issues related to safety and side effects. Please review all three videos for the most complete information. So how do these emergency contraceptives work? Levonorgestrel, the medication found in these medications, works by preventing or delaying the release of the egg from the ovary. Emergency contraceptives may also alter the cervical mucus or reduce the ability of the sperm to bind to an egg. Studies have shown levonorgestrel emergency contraception may have a lower effect in obese women, and a physician may determine that another type of emergency contraception, such as ELA or a copper IUD, may be a more effective option. Be sure to contact your physician if you have a concern about this. Emergency contraceptive pills are very safe to use, and side effects are usually short-term and mild. Nausea has been reported in about 1 out of every 5 women using levonorgestrel emergency contraception. Vomiting may also occur in about 1 out of every 17 women. If vomiting should occur within 3 hours of taking an emergency contraceptive, women should contact their healthcare provider as a repeat dose may be needed. Other short-term side effects include irregular bleeding or spotting, headache, breast tenderness, or stomach pain. Studies have shown that emergency contraception use does not increase the risk to the developing fetus in women who may not yet know that they are pregnant. However, the emergency contraceptive pill should not be used by a woman if she knows that she is pregnant. Women who cannot use combined birth control pills because of medical conditions, such as migraines, heart or liver conditions, or breastfeeding, can still safely use emergency contraception, as it is usually just a one-time dose. However, it is best to check with your doctor first. Using the emergency contraceptive pill on a regular basis for long-term birth control is not a good idea. It can be costly and inconvenient. It is not as effective as other options for birth control. It may expose the woman to a higher total level of hormones, and it may lead to continued side effects, such as irregular periods. However, if unprotected sex should reoccur, even within the same cycle, it is safe to use the emergency contraceptive pill again if needed. A healthcare provider should be contacted as soon as possible so that a regular form of birth control can be initiated for ongoing use. Thank you for joining us at Drugs.com for a brief review of Plan B One Step, Next Choice, and the generic equivalents. Please refer to our patient and professional information, drug interaction checker, and additional tools on Drugs.com. Patients with a concern about the use of emergency contraception should consult with their healthcare provider. Visit Drugs.com/Plan B One Step for more information.